Good morning. Welcome to church. We have an awesome service planned today. I want to give a special welcome to our first-time visitors. You should have received a welcome brochure when you first sat down this morning. Inside, there's a green card for you to fill out. We would love for you to drop that off at the VIP booth on your way out today. And they will also let you know how you can receive a free gift. Ladies, don't forget, this Saturday at 10, you will be having a special breakfast for Soul Sisters. Signups are still in the connection point for you to let us know if you are able to come and for food that you can bring.
Hey guys, July is upon us, and you know what that means? Biker Sunday is coming up, July 31st. I want you guys to get ready, get excited about what God's gonna do here in this place. It's always our biggest service of the year. We got something for everyone. Of course, we got bikes, we got bike games, we got food from Kaiser's, we got Snow Biz coming. We're gonna have inflatables for the kids. We're gonna have a bike show. So we want you to invite everybody out July 31st for Biker Sunday. It's gonna be an amazing time. 10 a.m., one service. Be here and don't miss it.
That's all we have today. Go ahead and stand to your feet as we begin to worship.
Thank you. We will pour out our love this week. In every way. God, I thank you. God, that you are so worthy to be praised. You're so deserving of our lifting of our hands, of the giving completely of ourselves, Lord God. You're so much more than words, God, so much more than what we can even speak or express. And God, I praise you that you're that big, that you're that great, that we can't fit you in a little box, that we can't explain you in a sentence or a song. Lord, truly, you are unmatched, God, and we bless your name. We praise you. God, I pray that you continue to move throughout the service. God, anoint Pastor Jason's lips freshly, God. Help him to deliver the message that you have put in his heart. And God, may it truly bring life change. May we truly become people after your own heart that are compassionate, that hurt for the things that you hurt for. God, I pray that you bless the offering, the gift, and the giver, God, and continue to move. God, I pray that salvation will fall in this place this very day. God, we give you all praise, all glory. We thank you and we love you. It's in your name we pray. Amen.